अटेंड करो।
हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। दिस इज आवर पिक एंड प्लेस रोबोट विच वी हैड मेड अर्लियर फॉर रोबोटिक कॉम्पिटिशंस, बट आफ्टर सम टाइम वी हैड कन्वर्टेड दिस वायर्ड इनटू वायरलेस रोबोट। फॉर दैट ट्यूटोरियल यू कैन रेफर इन द आई बटन एंड ऑल्सो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी शोइंग यू हाउ टू मेक अ पिक एंड प्लेस वायरलेस मैकेनिज्म फॉर द रोबोटिक कॉम्पिटिशंस। दिस वॉज आवर ओल्ड आर्म मैकेनिज्म, but now for lifting we are using 10 rpm 12 volt dc gate motor, and for the locking mechanism we are using 2 micro servo motors. This is the 12 volt brushed EAC we are using with a 10 rpm gear motor for lifting. We have made a separate video on this, so if you want complete information you can refer that video in the I button and also in the description box. I am using the FlySky FS I6 transmitter and receiver. We are using channel 1 and 2 for controlling the bot, that is for the movements. There are two EACs, one is for controlling right motors and other for left motors. The signal pin, ground and the positive pin of the right EAC we are connecting to channel 1. And in the case of left EAC, we are connecting only the signal pin to the second channel. The signal pin of the lifting motor EAC goes to channel 4, and we are connecting the servo motors to channel 5 and 6. Now coming to the transmitter settings, for the robot movement go to setup, LU on and turn on this. So by this you can control your robot in any directions. And for the locking mechanism of the servo motors, you have to mix channel 5 and 6 and then go to reverse. Here reverse any one among 5 or 6. It depends upon how you have connected the servo motors to your receiver. And at last go to aux channels and assign variable A knob to the channel 5. Now we'll connect the power supply and see how it performs. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And also don't forget to comment below how the bot is looking. Don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to our channel for more technical stuff. And also follow us on Instagram. Thank you for watching this video, guys. I'll see you in the next one.